What's up, guys? Hi. Let's play the Xbox 360 game. If you guys didn't know, this game is actually on Xbox 360. Whoa! Haha, I lied to you. How's it going, everyone? Today is February 20th, 2017. We are 11 days away from the release of Nintendo Switch. 11 days, dude. That's crazy. I celebrate. Got the game. No, this game's not on NES. It's on Xbox 360. Also, what's up? Hey, J2000. You're always going to be Hey, J2000 to me. Oh, one second. Okay. There you go. Uncle Falco. Falco! Last time I was playing this game, I was offline. I was goofing around with Falco a little bit. 3, 2, 1, go! Hi-ya!
Keep your hands and heels on the floor. Hold this pose for 30 to 40 seconds.
What's going on, Siberian? How are you today? You guys didn't know you can DI him out of Falco's jab.
Now, return to your original position.
I just saved him. I guess he had a bomb in his hand too. I guess he could have recovered.
Watch the flow of my movements as I demonstrate.
Are you ready for Breath of the Wild? Are you gonna get Breath of the Wild day one? On Wii U anyways?
Keep training and working on your sides. Now return to your original position.
Oh man, this lag! Oh my god, this lag.
Watch the flow.
It's not
OBS.
It's not me, so it's this guy. Oh my god, the lag, dude! Oh yeah, I forgot you're going to PAX. That should be fun.
Keep training and working on your sides.
Yeah, PAX should be fun. Are you going for all the days, or... Oh, I'm gonna die.
Return to your original position.
Ah, damn. It's friggin' lag, dude. Oh, he footstooled me. Damn it.
Oh, winner is...
Oh, fuck the lag. I'm like, that motherfucker. But that should be a lot of fun. 9 through 14. Go away, you dumb lag. I should have won that match. He got lucky and he footstooled me because I'm a dumbass. motherfucker.
One-on-one.
Falco. Oh, Falco's so good, dude. I wanna win Evo.
We're gonna,
from what I understand, we are getting them in April, is when we're gonna start wearing them. From what I was told, not till April. She can return. Pretty good. Fuck Falco. My Falco's poopy.
The winner is Zelda. One-on-one.
Oogie's Mansion. It'd be cool if they made a new Luigi's Mansion for Switch. Dark Moon wasn't too bad. It was hard as balls, I thought. It was like way too hard, I thought. Harder than it needed to be.
Thank you.
Ah, son of a bitch. We're off to a great start today, that's for sure. We are off to an amazing start. Oh, part of the conquest. Oh, snap. I can't fucking mash that tornado, that's so hard. Where's my fucking shield?
God.
Son of a bitch. That's one bad thing about Luigi, is that it can be hard to get killed sometimes. I like playing Luigi. I want to get better. Need to get better. Does this guy play Ganon? Guess I'll find out.
Hmm.
2 damage. Oh my god, he plays Ganon. No way, dude. So jank. I can't mash down B with the Luigi, it's so hard. You have to mash that so hard to get that fucking boost. It's so hard. Like, you have to mash, like, even harder than, like, a Mario Party minigame. It's ridiculous. How hard you have to mash. Aw, dang it. I gotta stop doing my double jump right away. Damn it! And then I fell for that, because I'm a dumbass. Ganondorf's the best. It'd be awesome if they made him better. I just don't know how to make Ganondorf better without making him stupid. Because everybody does, like, mad damage. Probably the most damaging character in the game.
Three, two, one, go!
Boo-ba-da-boo. That fucking hitbox. So weird. This game has some janky ass hitboxes, that's for sure. Oh shit. Damn it, I'm just playing like garbage today. Holy shit. It's all your guys' fault. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, whoops. People on 4 Glory have gotten so much better. I remember when 4 Glory first came out on Wii U. When this game first came out. It's pretty funny.
Agni?
Like, you'd probably watch this video and then go back to the very first time I streamed 4 Glory. The skill level is probably dramatically different. Probably from me. I bet I've gotten better at this game. Bayonetta. Bayonetta, dude. Ooh. I should have done. I don't want that kill. No. Dead there, though. God, Bayonetta. She even got nerfed, and she's still really good. She's still pretty annoying to fight, too. Dead. Damn. That was close though. Bayonetta. I'm gonna try a little more. Ah, I wanted to play her again. How good Bayonetta is. You don't see many Bayonettas. Ooh. Hey. Another Ganondorf. This is a different Ganondorf. Oh, good shit. Why did I roll in front of him? I'm a bitch. I'm just getting destroyed today. I'm actually fighting good people. Need to get better. You try to touch that, but keep fucking up the timing.
Alright, you killed
me. And that barely killed me. See, I keep trying to touch that shit. Keep fucking it up. Dwarves moves actually have pretty good, which is good. God, yeah, I'm just getting destroyed today. Holy shit! I got one. What? Oh, I've even won today. I don't know if I've even won today. I'm just getting pooped on. I'm just getting diarrhea all over my butt. Which I did. I've been kind of playing around with DDD again. I did not mean to do that. Why'd you do down throw? I should do up there. Damn it. Okay, now I don't want him to commit suicide. Not yet. Not until I get the life lead. Oh! Now if he goes for the command grab, I want him to do suicide if possible. Aw, dang it, are you serious? He's ready to go, right when I was going to look up some porno on my phone. Falcon, oh, a little bit like that. Fucking lag. Holy shit, dude. I don't. Did I kill him? No. Oh, you see it. You see it. He's dead. He needs to be dead.
Lag, dude.
Oh. Got way better recovery than you. I should have just picked DDD from the beginning, since I'm winning now. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna leave this guy, though. fucking leg. Sorry, 241. I want to keep playing.
One on one.
Taunt. Should I taunt this guy?
King TDD.
Poopy.
Three, two, one, go!
Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus for Switch got the. I was really hoping that I was going to make the launch. DDD, you're so fat. How do I escape that? Lucas. I always hate to try to challenge that. Oh. Trying to wait for the air dodge. Oh, I did not mean. I meant to do down smash there. Yeah, buddy. That's what I should do, is when they're high, don't do down throw, just do up throw, and then try to hopefully get that mix up there.
So Isaac is delayed. But they're still going for March.
That stinks. I was really looking forward to that, but I had a feeling it's going to get delayed. Because, like, everyone is listing it to 17th. Oh, he has deep. I think he quit. Something happened. I'm trying to read this Isaac block though.
King TDD.
That's cool. And then there's going to be an instruction manual, which is supposed to be kind of an homage to the original Legend of Zelda instruction manual, which is really cool. Yeah, that stinks, though. Isaac's not making launch. There's no hard date, but they are making March, is what they're saying. Poopy. So I guess I'll have Zelda and Bomberman. I guess there's other games too, so I'll look. Where's the key?
King DDD!
King DDD! When's the weather going off? It's been so nice here, and then like starting Thursday, it's supposed to get like really cold and crappy again. It's supposed to actually start feeling like winter again. I think I did really bad DI in that. I think I should have lived that. DDD, you're so fat. Pikachu! That's close. I did surprisingly well. Despite being fucking a DDD. Well, I'm bummed about Isaac, but I guess I'm not too surprised. Charge
Souls. Charge Souls. 3, 2, 1, go!
Pits. Or Dark Pit. Excuse me, there's a difference. Barely a difference, but there's a difference. That's one thing I wish they would do in Smash Switch, Wii U for Switch, is make Lucina and make Dark Pit, like, different. Because they're practically the same freaking character from their counterparts. Like, at least Dr. Mario is, like, different from Mario. Where Dark Pit and Lucina are practically just clones of Pit and Marth. There's, like, barely any differences. Like, I think for Pit, like, his only real main difference is, like, his psyche, like, shoots different. Like, that shoots me horizontal, where I think regular Pit shoots you up. His Umbtail is so weird. I don't know why he's not trying to hit me off stage. That shit. All that got me. Like, that barely got me. Stinks.
I'll probably leave him. You're laggy.
Fudge. Fudge. It's alright, 254. Holy moly. I guess I'm not complaining, because that means I'm 1 second closer to Nintendo Switch. 1 second. And another second right now. And another. And another.
One on one.
Oh, fudge.
King
DDD.
Yeah. I want Wind Waker stage. Oh, shit. I feel like Oogie poops DD. That's my opinion. As someone that plays both Luigi and DDD, I feel like Luigi does very good. Yes, DDD. Oh man, fucking this guy's laggy too. I should do Luigi. Luigi mirror match is pretty stupid. Oh my god, fucking lag, dude. Me rolling, hating. Oh my god, dude. Okay. Okay, I think he's. They might have came back if he did missile and then did tornado, like, immediately. Which right there seems like he's practicing it. That's something I need to do with my Luigi and more, is try to land my up Bs. I just feel like every time I go for it, I just miss, and then it's gonna cost me a stock. You got me way up there. I don't know if I'll kill him. No. I'll kill him though. Whoosh! What time is it? 2:57? Alright, well, this guy was laggy too. A lot of laggy people today, and a lot of good people. Well, the beginning of the stream. Then I picked DDD and I started off there. But now it's feeding me the bad, laggy people. Freaking Lagosaurus Rex. It's Chopper, dude. It'd be funny if they put Luffy in the next Smash Brothers. Put Luffy and Goku and Shrek and SpongeBob and John Cena. Oh no, I dropped frames earlier. I dropped 83 frames. Another Luigi. Please don't be laggy, at least. Why did I do that? Dang, it got me in the dash attack infinite. I can't do nothing about that. ESD. Why didn't he up be there? Alright, well, I think it's 3, so I think I'm gonna go ahead and call it. I really want to keep playing, but I gotta call it. I gotta get ready for work.
I wanna go work.
That's right, I got tomorrow off, though. Maybe I'll play some more of this game. I don't know if I'll stream it, though. But...
Thanks for watching, guys.
I always appreciate it. It's actually been pretty fun playing this game again lately and streaming it. Because I feel like last year in general, I really didn't stream much at all. I feel like this year in general, I've kind of streamed a lot. Or more. But anyways, see you later, Twitch. Stop the Twitch stream now. Bye-bye, Twitch. And for YouTube, thanks for watching. If you'd like, you can follow me. Down there, I guess it's over there. You can follow me here on Twitch and Twitter, and subscribe to me on YouTube and Miiverse, which I'm probably gonna take that off since Miiverse is practically gonna be dead since it's not gonna be on Switch, so I probably won't be using it much anymore. But anyways, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys next time. See ya.